So today, Pentagon got its final example of the Mercedes-Benz Citan, powered by a 1.5-litre diesel engine. It comes with the advantage of side-loading doors on both sides of the vehicle, and 60-40 split rear opening doors, in a very respectable low space area. So with four wheel covers, as rear parking sensors. Inside the cabin, you'll find very comfortable seating for both driver and passenger. The driver's seat also having height adjustment for additional comfort setting. Once inside the van, you'll find a really nice clear dashboard display area with the in-car entertainment via by an AM/FM radio player with USB and auxiliary device connection, as well as Bluetooth. There's also air conditioning linked to the 4-speed interior heater fan. It also comes with a 6-speed manual transmission. There's plenty of storage space between the driver and passenger, with cup holders and storage compartments alike. Also the centre armrest, there's additional storage space. There's also storage along the roof lining. The van's equipped with steering column mounted cruise control. And the steering wheel comes with adjustment for height as well. There's front electric windows and also power folding electric door mirrors. Moving back outside to the front, there's also daytime running lamps built into the bumper assembly. Overall, a very attractive medium-sized van, really well looked after by the previous owner, and is available today at Pentagon with 12 months warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to run your viewing, instruct, test drive, or convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.